Okay, to be fair, in my fight, I get, well, yeah, no, a woman
he
comes up and
slashes.
He gets
his back cut open by a dagger.
Of course it's a girl, too.
But, yeah, I guess, I keep forgetting that.
Yeah, no, I'm unarmed, with
a
nothing but metal bracers.
Slices his back open.
Yeah, no, women are mean.
Oh my god.
Don't even try.
I'll let you use our
home again.
You know me, I'm slightly a masochist.
Alright.
So,
slightly masochist. This just keeps the game more interesting by the second.
I noticed that we haven't been talking about the game for like 10-20 minutes.
Dude,
there's
that,
yeah.
Did you
about.
See that creature who's on the fucking neon light? That looks
not
bad.
Even paying attention.
What has even been happening in the past like half hour?
I don't know, they kind of
puzzle.
Just saw me creature.
She was just jumping around like Mario.
Yeah,
it,
no,
it
you're just getting
cool
from point
A
to point B. There's nothing to talk about.
Oh, look at that.
I'm sorry, is that a bar? That looks like a bar. In this
actually, look at that.
Yeah, it is a bar.
Yeah, the punk, it's a
paper
rustic.
I just bought two things of beer. Drink.
Wait, did she go back to the... Oh.
I'm an alcoholic. I can notice a bar from a mile away.
Wait,
well, it took you like 5 minutes into that fight to figure it out.
Like,
it
takes a little time.
This is
to
what this game does to you. It makes you forget things. It made her forget about what a bar looks like.
I'm still wondering why.
You think you're home, but you're still at the bar.
I'm still wondering why a man was doing all this shit.
Spend off the leapers.
Yeah, there's the leapers. Say hi.
Leicers.
Is that what the creatures are called? Leapers?
I like to call them sir ripoffs.
Yeah,
because that's what they are. They're splicer ripoffs.
Okay, fuck splicer. They're a ripoff of every single fucking zombie-like character in the fucking past 10 years. In any movie, any video game. That's what they look like.
I think there's another meaning of them. But I can't remember the name.
Splicer.
What did you say to these guys, Tommy?
I've never played Bioshock.
Hey, yeah, how you say? How you say the pros in English?
I don't have. I have Bioshock 2 on PS3. I only rented Bioshock 1.
You know what I think
1.
Of that comment?
What? Great.
That was pretty impressive.
Not bad.
10 out of 10. Okay, I'm just saying it's 8 out of 10.
I mean, this is why I don't drink beer. This is why cocktails are so much better.
What, because you don't burn?
Yeah.
So,
I like fizzy drinks.
I hate fizzy drinks.
Those make you burp too.
Off fizzy. I said I don't like fizzy drinks.
Oh.
I thought you just said you did.
No,
yeah,
I said
that's
I don't.
Too.
Well, since you're recording, you can replay that later. It said don't.
Please replay that.
Oh my god.
Several times.
Back love. It's like she's been sliced open a million times.
I just love it. I was like, you saved my bar. I'm gonna give you this shit for
free. Upgraded. I was gonna read that.
It's a gameplay mechanic. Let Slacker explain it since he's apparently used it before.
Apparently.
I don't know. I haven't really heard you guys actually talking about the game, so I...
Because there's nothing...
Steal the leapers! Okay. Tunnel quickly!
Okay, so what's happened so far in the story? All we know is that Nilin woke up with amnesia one day. In like a hospital.
It's always amnesia.
Shit. Yeah, no, it's always amnesia.
Okay,
and then
like
she...
5 minutes ago we were playing amnesia before you guys got on this call.
Oh.
Because she's never played it before.
What? Oh.
I never played amnesia either.
What do you think?
I've seen videos.
I was freaked out. Leave me the fuck alone.
It was pretty good.
That's not amnesia for me.
It's a pretty spooky game.
I'm just gonna read objectives for now on.
Leaking brain. Oh my god, how many salvage in there?
What else? Okay, so what happened?
She fought a aggressor guy.
She was chased by a shitty flowy robot, and then she got in a pod. The pod sent her somewhere. I guess she ended up on the street, and then she met some people and fought some leapers, and then other things. Oh, seriously, guys, help me out. What happened next?
I think then we get to the really cool game mechanic where you can actually alter people's memories.
Yeah, but that was like way later. That was
That was paying attention until that part.
She went into the sewers and fought some leapers, and she met this black guy for his name.
Can I be her? I don't care if the game shit. I still want to be her. The game can...
It's not shit, it's just underwhelming.
It's mediocre.
Yeah.
Even if the game's mediocre, that doesn't mean you care.
I've described it as like a mediocre summer blockbuster, and I think that's apt.
What the fuck are you doing in this fucking game?
I know he's missing it.
He's the bartender. Ask him for a drink, because I need one. Stick around,
help me fix up my we are all going to need
one. More beers right there.
Nah, I need a fucking whiskey sour right now.
I don't have whiskey. Actually, that's a lie. I do.
How many scars did they have to put on his face, though? Did you see that?
He's a badass, so at least six. Sorry about your
bow, Tommy. Yeah, you think they could? I don't know. I feel like it's overkill.
So,
right
see, there's
now.
One.
Nah, he's really bad at shaving.
What type of fucking razor does he use? A straight edge?
I think he used...
No, he uses a gay edge. Get it right.
What?
A gay edge. As opposed to a straight edge.
Hey! Watch yourself.
Before you mess yourself.
Check yourself before you wreck yourself.
Check yourself before you shrek yourself.
Why is it so damn dark?
Because we're playing Amnesia again. Watch yourself.
You're the one.
Because we're at the sewers.
Shut the fuck up. I was freaking out. Don't even.
Yeah, that's what I was about to say. It's like I was waiting for the creature to show, but when it finally did, she just ran and ducked in the corner facing the opposite direction. It was
shut
great.
Shut the fuck up. I was scared. Remember you soon.
I gotta say, the hut is not that bad, though. Yeah.
Oh yeah, sewer sewer levels. What's it called? Even Warhammer 40K Space Marine has a fucking sewer section, and it bothers the living fuck out of me. Because
every game has a sewer level. That's not it's the Riddler.
Any good game has a sewer level. Look at Mario.
Is that there too?
The first sewer level.
You know, but
technically Pipes was the first sewer level because it was the whole game.
Yeah.
Oh yeah.
Yeah. Those mannequins keep freaking me out.
Look at this symbolism.
Well,
look at that.
Mario's a plumber.
I think you and Markiplier would get along very well.
And who?
You want to name the mannequins?
He's absolutely terrified of mannequins.
Mannequins are creepy.
They can be creepy.
Okay. You know about the fucking weeping angels of Doctor Who.
The one we know are not.
Oh, well, thank God you're not playing SCP. Because if you met the SCP
that
one,
that is a great idea.
Oh, God.
No.
Dude,
you're gonna
you
make
can
him
have
play
full
SCP.
Dibs on that.
Oh, speaking of SCP, do you know that they're changing the game engine of SCP?
What are they gonna do now?
They're redoing the game with the Unity engine.
Unity?
Okay. Actually, most like pouring the game to the Unity engine.
No, they can't just straight port it.
I know, but you know the game is so old, the engine is so old that it's not that crashes sometimes.
Right, yeah, no. Graphics-wise, I would choose Unreal, just because it has a better graphics engine. But Unity's fine. Like, they can make it work, for sure.
Oh, yes, they already made a demo version of it.
Oh, did they?
Yeah.
And I have to make her play it.
Why?
I need to see the video.
Don't look at me like
you
that.
Want me to make a video of it?
Yeah, I want to see it.
You can, but, I mean, you can do whatever the fuck you want.
Because of America?
America!
Because, yeah, we're
not the fucking free.
Why is she scaling the wall? Why doesn't she fucking walk across the floor?
Because
there is no floor.
That's human shit.
Oh, alright, never mind. I take back what I just said.
Yeah, do you want to swim in human shit?
Yeah, I mean, she can if she wants.
It's a seeming pile of human shit, thank you very much.
I don't know what you're into, I don't judge.
Hey, look, it's that lasagna again!
I hate when people throw away.
But that's where John is.
That's where John is.
Yeah, I'm sorry. Which one of you guys is playing?
Slacker.
Slacker.
I don't judge. So you do whatever you want. Okay.
Insane in the membrane.
Hey, baby, I will.
Insane in the brain.
Oh God.
What?
Combo.
I feel like we missed something really important, but...
Oh, don't worry. You never miss anything important.
Oh, she's in the bathroom.
Yeah. Have fun.
Oh.
Go set something.
Jesus.
Jesus.
Jesus. You know what Frosting. Type of you know what type of pants Jesus wears?
What?
Holy jeans. I went to a Christian school and you can on Friday you can wear you can on Friday you can wear jeans, but you can't wear jeans with holes in them. And some kid yelled out, I was like, "Wait, you can't wear holy jeans?" The headmaster was like, "No, you can't wear holy jeans because you're not Jesus."
Oh, okay. Give me the name and address of this headmaster because I want to kill him.
He should turn in his PlayStation for a prey station.
Now you gotta go kill Flacker.
Flacker, don't make me.
Oh, love you. That was amazing.
What the fuck? These graphics suck.
Damn it, Nilin. I mean, the graphics are really the only good thing about this game.
And the art style.
Yeah. Johnny Greentooth.
Hello, guy who doesn't have a neck.
Hi. What the fuck?
What the fuck is going on?
You know exactly what's going on.
He's one of them!
Actually, that's a fucking lie.
Reminds me of that thing.
Oh
from
no, he looks like the Bye Bye Man.
He looks like they got
that
looks,
fucking
he,
movie.
I know.
That fucking movie was so dumb.
It was so shitty.
The Bye Bye Man.
It also reminds me of that thing from Resident Evil 4. Look for
the emergency. Oh look, it's Shadow.
Because of the way it moves.
Yeah. Fortnite,
yeah, no. What was the plot of that movie? It was like, if you say his name. Then he comes to kill you, so just tell everyone to shut the fuck up.
Yeah, it's the logo, it's like don't say
Jack.
It, don't think it.
It's like Candlejack.
You can say the exact same thing for the Ring movies. Don't watch the fucking video. Bill wants people to makes them to want to watch it even more.
But what if it's a hentai?
What if it's a hentai? Then you have...
You know who you're talking to, right?
No. I actually have seen these drawings by a Japanese guy who actually drew the ring of the girl being boyfriend with Jason. A girlfriend with Jason. It's actually cute, to be honest.
There's a... You know what? Never mind.
Oh, I think I know what you're talking about. It was like some Chinese short film. Where the girl from the ring was, like, tries to scare this dude, and the dude ends up dating her or whatever.
I think I'm not. It's not a movie, even though I would love to see that. But it's more like it's just a group of pics, you know, like drawings made by a Japanese guy
that
I saw somewhere on the internet.
There was a video.
But there was a movie or a video.
No. There was a video online.
Oh, okay.
No, there was a video online where, like, a dude's watching the Ring video, she crawls out of the TV, and he asks her out. Yeah, the girl.
Oh,
from
God.
Oh, I know what you're talking about.
Oh, yeah, you want to know what's the worst part? In one of the many sequels of the Ring, one of the plots is actually that you get cursed by having sex with the girl.
Oh, my God.
Not the girl, the chick. Like, for some reason, she is growing up. Like, she grew
Wait,
up
what?
And now...
Yeah, those comics, they're actually
really
adorable.
Did it just set me back?
What the fuck?
All right, I was gonna say, was
that
anybody watching you play? Did you see the creature that came out of the fucking elevator?
Wait,
no.
That creature sent you back? Did you lose?
Like,
was that a game over?
Towards him, and then fucking restarted the entire...
Yeah, no, we were watching. That was the... Oh, yeah, you were in the bathroom for that. Yeah, no, it was some dude. Or it was one of the jumpers was posing as...
They're on a train right now.
Yes,
so
we're
no
very
elevator.
Clearly on a train.
But that fucking zombie-ass bitch coming out of the fucking...
And apparently either sent him back in time or trapped him in his memories or game over really quickly. I don't understand what happened.
So I think it's one of those one-hit-kill kind of enemies.
No, because then we would have had
like, you know, more notification that we died. Stop it!
I knew it was gonna be a quick time event or something. Well, we see now, so no.
There it is! Oh my god!
Oh, so it was a game over. That's dumb.
Oh, so what are you just supposed to keep locking it in the elevator?
Yes.
Yeah. Oh, okay, so she's like Nemesis.
It's in the conductor's quarters.
Oh, I just realized you're gonna
find it.
Oh my god, the camera! It's going everywhere!
Another thing they tried to rip off or borrow. Not working out.
The right, door's about to open.
It's not an elevator. I just realized.
Close the fucking door. Whatever. I don't.
I love how there possibly could be an elevator inside of a train. I just love that idea right now.
I don't think there is two level trains like that. I mean, even the two level trains I've been on, there's never an elevator. Nobody actually gives.
Yeah,
a
well, but you. What you need?
If you're crippled. Fuck you.
We need an elevator in a moving train, because, you know, it's moving.
This is the future. It could have a teleporter on top. Think.
Oh, I'm sorry. Teleporter? Yes, this is coming out of a teleporter.
We're going from cyberpunk, like apocalypse-esque cyberpunk to, high sci-fi. What the fuck?
Either way, kick her fucking ass, because she's creepy and she's coming out of this fucking door.
I thought it was a he.
It looked like a she. I don't know.
I'm sexist, well, so everything is she.
Well, when the character first came out...
What you're looking at right now is a visual representation of this game.
A train wreck. A literal train wreck.
Did you guys ever watch ASDF movies?
Who hasn't? Yeah, no, one came out, like, today.
On April Fools, and there's one part that says, oh look, it's the trained gender guy, and it says it's the person who thought I like trains.
You know, the only thing I can think of April Fools is Rick and Morty. Probably
a new mutation. Yeah, no, that episode was pretty great.
Did you see Rick and Morty?
Did you see the season 3 Rick and Morty?
I saw when it first came out. I saw on the live stream.
Alright, so McDonald's has tweeted that they will not bring back the Szechuan sauce.
Oh.
Get out of the subway!
Yeah, it's actually when
Rick and Morty puts it on your show, you gotta bring it back.
That's
like a law of the universe or something.
Trying to get the Szechuan sauce back.
And McDonald's is staunchly opposed.
But you know that they're coming out with the Mulan live action movie, so yeah.
They have to do it for that. Or if they don't, there's gonna be riots in the street.
If McDonald's,
there's gonna be weeaboos coming after them with samurai swords. It's gonna be a huge mess.
Even though it's probably gonna be for Rick and Morty.
Yeah, no. For some reason, they actually made like a whole big deal about like this sauce that was brought around exclusively for the promotion of Mulan back when it was being released.
Well, it's because Rick and Morty was like, we will dedicate 9 seasons, 9 seasons, bring back the sauce.
It was actually kind of funny. My friend was saying to me, I was like, why can't you just go to a different universe to get it? And I was like, well, because they don't have any different universe. Then someone brought up, you know, he's a genius, right? He could probably just make it.
It's not the same. You don't understand.
But then I say to him, I was like, well, he's probably being fucking lazy. It's like, yeah, you can make Chick-fil-A sauce if you want to, but you're not gonna do it. I love how she just beats the crap out of him. Just so fucking random. It looks like she's just flailing her arms.
Flail! Flail away, bitch! Flail away!
That was a really good one. My friend, Cameron hates it when I do that.
We should invite as many people as we possibly can.
To do the water dipping noise?
Yeah.
I do it in movie theaters.
If we had more viewers, we could just link to his Twitter and tell everyone to send audio clips of that and just flood his Twitter feed.
Yeah.
Kind of like how,
if we had viewers, that is.
That was what he first said. If we had viewers, we can do this shit.
Yeah, no, what's it called? What's it called?
Wait, you guys don't have viewers? Why am I on this thing?
Because you should feel honored to just get recognized.
I'm just fucking with you.
Well, what's it called? No. Peasant? I hate everything. Whenever they get one of the Jar Media guys, whenever he gets one of the Jar Media guys to watch with him, he always does this stupid thing where in the middle of the video, he'll just tell people, send this tweet out to Jar Media. Jar Media's Ruben. And, like, he'll... And then Ruben will be like, no, please. This is like the second time you've done... This is like the third time you've done this. You'll just flood my notifications again. Please don't.
But it still happens.
And then he'll leave it in the video. And then his Twitter's just ruined for like the next week or so. It's great.
People used to live here.
Outcasts. Miserable souls. I'll move far away when they built the new lab bastion.
How many bottles have we gone through? I used one to make the cod.
Well, that was it.
Find the entrance to lab bastion. No, I don't know. Not that place.
Out of 12. Oh, boy.
Well, this game is the skills has Half-Life 3 in terms of environment.
I'm sorry, I may be an alcoholic.
Just a little.
Perfect person to get on for this.
Another 9740, you'll be there.
I mean, apparently, my drunkenness is what got me into Neon Cabaret in the first place, so.
Wait, Johnny, man, what's the thing between his legs? Is that his dick?
Johnny, what?
Green tea. It's his third leg. Don't be a racist. That's it, Johnny. Don't look
at Remembrane.
Don't be a racist? Is that what you said?
Or whatever ist. Is cool with the hit kids these days.
I'm sorry, it's fun being racist. Shut the fuck up.
I know, right?
Oh yeah, didn't your roommate call you racist? Because
my roommates call me racist all the time.
That's fair.
Because the one roommate I actually like hanging out with, she got a boyfriend that was Middle Eastern. So when I didn't like him, they started calling me racist. So now it's a thing.
Oh, yeah.
Even though I didn't like him, because once they started hanging out, she was, like, always busy with him and wouldn't be fucking shit. Savage with me.
You're out of marriage, your favorite thing.
What, we get to fuck with someone?
Oh, the shitty flowy knockoff robot and
stuff. But, hey, what a great build of this, huh?
Hit me?
Again.
Balpavor Zorn!
Was there any build-up for this one? Again?
You underestimate my love.
No.
Oh, we're actually fighting it now. No.
Yeah, I still didn't know that was coming up, though.
We're stronger than we were before, so we can fight it now.
Since yesterday.
Completely obliterated.
We just punch it.
I kind of wanted Fennec to play through Undertale, but judging by her Amnesia playthrough and what little of Wuppo she plays, she just doesn't read at all.
Shut the fuck up.
Just saying.
I would read if I wasn't.
You had to ask me how to sprint in Amnesia, all right? Don't even.
It never said that.
Yes, it did. I watched the scroll. I even pointed it out to you.
All right. When I play games alone, I play them differently than I play with people.
Except you weren't playing with me, I was just watching, waiting for you to get scared.
No, that counts as playing with you. Like, if people are watching me play, I'm like, don't give a fuck, I'm just doing it for fucking fun.
I'm doing it for the lulz.
If I'm playing it by myself, I actually focus and I pay attention. And what the fuck is this creature? This creature reminds me of that. Okay, you guys know that movie where there's like the aliens that kind of take over like a Middle East?
Holy shit.
I think it's like a Middle East.
District 9.
District 9. That fucking creature reminds me of District 9 creatures.
Did you just die?
Yeah.
Yeah,
just making sure.
Which?
Zon weak point? Zorn. Is that the name?
Zorn is the...
Zorn weak point?
Yeah, Zorn is the flowy ripoff.
It still looks like he walked right out of District 9.
I mean, you're not wrong. They're both kind of generic sci-fi when it comes to their art style. Like, nothing wrong with it, but... Like, this game has nothing going for it, including its art style. It's just technically competent. Which is why I'm willing to call it mediocre and not just bad. Because even though they picked a super generic sci-fi theme, they did it fine.
That's probably why they picked a female protagonist. Because that... Just because
for the for the diversity quota?
No. I mean, I guess if you want to call it that, but fuck the diversity quota. People actually choose games because of that. It's fucking
retarded.
Yeah, no,
I'm aware.
But I mean, it probably helped them out a little bit. Picture this entire game, but with a guy, it'd be a little less worth it.
Just saying.
Honestly. I mean.
Yeah, I mean, okay, I know girls that will only play games if the protagonist is a girl.
So
I know guys
dumb.
That like games when the protagonist is a girl, just because how egg...
Okay,
great
time event time.
Sexual they are.
Yay, okay, I'm just gonna say this right now, but whenever I play a game with a character creator, if they give me the option to choose gender, I always point blank. Because I honestly don't care.
Point blank, you're supposed to pick the gender you actually are if you have the choice.
No, look at my Monster Hunter character, she's female.
Did you ever hear about the girl joining the Boy Scouts?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, crap, I got an achievement for that. It's almost
Hold
like
fuck
going
you guys,
through this game
I was
once
a fucking
made me better at
in
it.
In my Christmas pageant, when all the girls were angels and all the guys were shepherds, I fought to be a shepherd because I was like, fuck you guys.
Oh, shit, it's dank in there.
You just went through a sewer level, and the whole ground was covered in shit. This should be nothing new to you.
Maybe it's just worse shit. Maybe someone really had a go that day. Like, everyone
All right,
in
guys.
That district.
This
I'm
is
sorry,
the end of the
you
chapter,
have
so...
issues, like, fucking, a sewer is a sewer, no matter what.
Hey, shut up. We're signing off for this episode.
Oh, alright.
On behalf... This is the end of the chapter, so what do you guys think of Remember Me Now?
Nothing.
We talked about stuff.
We talked about stuff that's going to be irrelevant when this episode comes out, but okay.
Yeah, sorry about that. But what's it called? Yeah, no, there was nothing to talk about. There was nothing new. The game didn't add anything to the story. We saw some new gameplay mechanics, but they didn't really seem to add much. That one enemy was bullshit because it was just an auto-kill for no reason.
Yeah.
The game just remains relatively mediocre. Not much happened in the story. All I know is that we helped out a bartender before his bartender got destroyed.
So it was a bartender.
Yeah. Yes, I pointed that out to you.
You said it wasn't. Okay, never mind.
I think she's gotten too wasted.
I just need a drink.
Here.
Fuck off, I have a drink in my hand.
If your short-term memory's already fucked up, then you should stop drinking. Just saying.
Alright. On behalf of Neon Cabaret, I've been the American Slacker.
I've been Real Just Jake.
I've been Rodimir.
Happy indeed to our Solaire Lands.
I forgot my name.
And Fennec's doing something in the corner, don't worry about
we
it.
We have drunk chick in the corner.
Fuck you guys. Bye.
Fuck you too. Bye.
Bye.